Hey guys, it's Tarek with Cyclone FPV, and I was just finishing up this drone, this Flywoo, and then the customer told me, hey, did you check out the VTX? I'm like, oh man, I didn't check it out. Sure enough, the VTX is damaged. It looks like it's got water damage. So we're going to go back to this quad real quick, and we're going to do a replacement here. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to pull out this this one here. So let me go ahead and just pop this out. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And there is a water damage, water stains. There are water stains on the back right here and here. Okay. So anyways, this is going to sit aside, and we're going to go with an HGLRC. So let me take this. Now this is a 30 by 30 and 20 by 20. So this is going to be the Zeus. So let me go ahead and just snap these tabs off real quick. Just like that. And I am going, you know what, babe?
Yeah.
This is an MMCX, and I need a VTX that has a UFL.
Okay.
So there's that. We're going to put this one away and come back with the UFL version, I would think. Unless we have, let me see, what is this antenna? Yeah. We want to keep the antenna, so that's not going to work. I'm going to put that back. That'll give me time to get all the wiring ready. Let's see what we got. I can just take like a JHEMCU.
The mini?
Yeah, you know, like the one that we use for the school?
Yeah.
I can use one of those. That'll work. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so we're still going to get ready with this. All right. Thanks, babe.
Uh-huh.
Sorry about that. Sorry. Here, I'll give this one back to you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's a tight fit right there. All right, so let's see what we can do here. Let's get our soldering iron cleaned up. First thing we're gonna do is we'll take our video off of here. This is gonna be a very tight fit to get into all this. So I think what we'll do is we'll just take the ground off first. Then we'll go straight for the video. There's that. to really trim this wire down because this is a very cramped area. So let's make these wires really, really short. Just like that. There we go. All right. And let's start from here. Let's power this up real quick, make sure we haven't damaged anything, make sure everything looks good. I do need to get the razor blade and remove two wires before we power this up. Let me find those wires, let me find my razor blade real quick. So that's going to be here. And since we're not going to use these last two, we're going to take these out. So that we don't have this extra cables laying around. So those will go. Line this up. Let's go ahead and just plug this in. And we'll power it up. Now, it may cut out our video. So if it does, I apologize. I will try to actually, let me see if I can go into beta flight first and set the parameters before I do that. So let's see. Okay, here we go. So we're going to connect, and then we're going to go to video transmitter, and then we're going to go to load from file. Let's go to okay, here we go. Let's see if we get video. Yeah, we just have nothing from the camera. Okay, so we have video. That's a good part. The bad part is we have nothing from the camera. So now let's see what's going on with the camera. Okay, go ahead.
No, I can wait. It's okay. I'm gonna run all my packages to the post office real quick.
Where's that? My God, why?
Because I want them to be counted today.
Okay.
And the mail already had come to the house. He's right back.
All right, well, that's that. So that was a pretty much a pain in the butt there. Got it done though. So we have a damaged camera, we have a damaged VTX, and we've replaced both of those. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this thing back together and that'll be the end of it. All right, guys, that pretty much does it for this one. You all take care, God bless, be safe, and have a good day, and we'll talk to you soon. Please follow us on our YouTube channel if you could. Subscribe to us, I'd always appreciate it. Guys, talk to you soon, bye.